don't know why it does that.
Yeah.
It slips down.
Oh, yeah.
Because if they make them grab straps tighter, then it doesn't hold the bin.
Okay.
It doesn't go around it, so I don't
know. Well, it's just sliding the grip, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, on the way down or up?
No, sometimes when it's too heavy, it's empty, and it slips down in the strap. There's another one.
Oh, yeah, that's what you meant, yeah.
If you pick up 80 litres with the setting on the straps,
yeah, it flies everywhere, right?
You fuck the bins.
Yeah.
And then if you pick up the 240s with the 80 litre setting, it doesn't go right around it.
Oh, yeah.
And then when they're heavy, they just slip straight out into the hopper.
That's what you don't want.
I suppose, oh, well, if the residents don't make the bins too heavy, you know, you don't have a problem, you know?
Yeah, that's right. That's the problem. So
they're trying to get rid of all the shit, so they just cram the bins and...
Yeah.
Do you know that mechanic John Richards?
Who?
The old one? John Richards. Yeah, that mechanic. He used to drive around.
Is that the guy who was shitty?
Yeah.
Yeah, him, yeah. Yeah, I saw him once.
Oh, okay, yeah. No, he's a pretty nice guy. Sometimes he's pretty short, but.
Yeah, yeah.
No, he's good. I was just